is playing Evolved. Let us move on from single player to the main game. Last part we did the Necrovirus, and now we move on to the Nanovirus. I hate the Nanovirus. Its gimmick is that it is, right from the start, the cure is on your ass. Sucks. I hate Nanovirus. You have to be aggressive, you're on the clock, and I just don't like it. It's basically the normal virus, except without the incredible mutation right near the endgame. Not fun. I recommend you don't play the Nanovirus on any on above normal. Just do it on... Actually, I think to do it, you have to get the bioweapon, you have to be on at least normal. But just don't go higher than or brutal itself. Yeah, you're required to get ATP boost as far as I'm concerned, just so you can immediately get Nanovirus's abilities, which help with its cure issues. You need them right away, so nothing else matters. Genetic Mimic is very handy. Again, since you're fat, you want to go as fast as possible. Native Biome is a must, Extremophile is a must, and Ionized Helix, I guess. It doesn't really matter. You don't want any of these, though, since they make you easier to cure. You don't want them. And yeah, that's it. I don't really like Nanovirus, because again, Extremophile basically required once you get to the higher difficulties. There's just no room for it, because you're on the clock. You have to kill the entire world. So this will probably take a few tries. I feel like this can have a slight of judgment. Sure, that doesn't work at all, but I'll just say it is. Welcome to Plague Inc. I want to kill myself because I'm playing Nanovirus. Okay, abilities. Let's see. Hack Fragments and Cure Broad, Slowing Future. Yes. Hack Large Chicken and Cure Slowing Future Broadcast. Yes. This is basically your genetic reshuffles, I think. Keyword, I think. I've not played Nanovirus at all. I basically looked up a guide for them to do them on Mega Brutal, and I was like, okay, I tend to just never play this again, because hey, look, they're on their trail. They're on our trail. It's, couldn't have had like a unique bonus, like they're not affected by genetic dread, so things never get more expensive. Or maybe they have like an infectivity boost or a severity thing or like something to make up for the fact the cure's on your ass, literally on the word go. Why? 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 I guess for the vanilla game they were basically the challenge, but like these are the ones you're hard. Yeah, I get it, but Bioweapon, in my opinion, is a lot better on the concept, since they have a more unique gimmick, and they actually have strengths to come up to back up their unique gimmick. Nanovirus does not. And I hate recording this, so if this one fails, I'm probably just gonna switch it to normal, because it's a lot safer.
Punch that cure right in the face. Okay, 40
physically gain a boost of power in the short term. Also, we've got drug resistance too, before I forget it. Drug immunity. It's a big wealthy country. I actually did not know that was a thing. So, and yeah, this is also, you know, you become immune to the cure for several weeks, but you become more susceptible in the long run. Again, very unique. I actually quite like it. Supposed to survive that period, especially if it's like in two entirely different parts of your body. I imagine the case that since the immune system physically can't delegate tasks to like specific groups, I'd imagine that since the blood, I'm explaining this horribly, but I'd imagine that since your blood travels due to the pump action of your heart, that means that blood cannot travel in several directions at the same time. So if you had an infection in, like, say, your right shoulder, and, like, your left leg, so right shoulder, left leg, then it'd basically be impossible for the immune system to be at both at the same time. And assuming they are both lethal any given enough time, would you just be doomed to die no matter what? It's like, yeah, if you had two infections in your left leg, then sure, maybe. Or maybe, like, two infections to your leg. Also, holy crap, are we winning? We are. Didn't even notice. I'm so used to like antivirus being the worst, and it makes me want to kill myself. Biohazards. I hate nanovirus. I am glad that it was very painless, actually. Surprisingly so. And I think with that, everyone should have a nice day. Or doom is silent.